Hello! Two beers here from the Rivertowne Brewing out of Pennsylvania. Brought these back from my trip to Ohio recently. this is the Jah Mon. It's an India Session Ale. It's all about the fine hops. There is a video from the actual brewery about this beer. I watched it briefly. It just talks about the hops used and process. But weighs in at 5%, soapy white head. Purchased this as well as the Hala-kah-hee-kee, from a bottle shop in Dayton, Ohio. Belmont Party Supplies. Great bottle shop. It's got a wide range of liquor and various beers and ciders, as well as other spirits and wine. But yes, the next door is also an own brew shop. Anyway. Slight cloudiness there. Soft in of pineapple and almost like a lemon. It's almost lychee as well. But anyway, really nice artwork on the can. The fish on this one is dressed in like Jamaican attire, dreadlocks, hat. There's a name for that hat, I think, if I recall. It's a unique hat to contain all your dreadlocks. But yeah, it's an India Session IPA from Pennsylvania. But yeah, so doesn't mention much on the can. No, cheers. Pineapple, lychee, straight away from the can. Really nice drinkable from the can. Probably this. It's a little bit on the medium to thin. It starts out really strong with the flavours, then thins out near the end. Now, this is the Hah-lah-kah-hee-kee translation from Hawaiian to pineapple, because it's a pineapple beer. I don't know if it's infused with pineapple, because it doesn't say that much, it just tells you that it's translation from pineapple. But yeah, last time I had this was back in 2014. When me and my brother both went to Ohio. Similar body, not as combustion, not as gassy as the one, but yeah. It is a little bit more acidic. It's almost like smashed pineapple, whereas the other one was just straight up sharp pineapple. But yeah, all right, cheers. That is like drinking pineapple from the can. So speak of pineapple from the can. It just tastes like drinking the processed pineapple that you get in a can. So it definitely delivers on what it says. Jenny Cooper from the BDU out of Columbus. She did warn me about this. I had it back in 2014, it was okay back then, but that was a combination of, it was a completely different atmosphere of beers that I was drinking at the time. Does it deliver on beer, pineapple beer? Yes. Is it drinkable beer? To an extent, 4.8 is good, sessionable level. The other beer, the Indie Session Ale, is 5%. Both are lovely beers. Would I buy them again? Yeah, they were nice, easy drinking beers. Anyway, check out Belmont Party Suppliers and Rivertowne Brewing out of Pennsylvania. You take care.